holiday means the usual disruptions. Banks and the post office will be closed. So when it comes to your trash pickup, though, things are likely to be a bit thrown off as well. The city of Syracuse is reminding neighbors that pickup today will be normal. There's no trash pickup tomorrow, though, and then everything will be delayed by one day for the rest of the week.